Listen up, boys. Word of advice. Don't get married. You see something you like, you swim up behind it, and then eat it. Got it?
Maybe she doesn't really want a divorce.
What?
Psychologically, I mean. You know, maybe somewhere deep in her subconscious, she still has feelings for you. And it's causing her body to rebel against her own actions. That's why she can't get the ring off.
Wait, did I hear the story? Oh, no, I haven't heard the story 50 times. Men. Stupid grandmothers, aunts, uncles, neighbors, and girls. Stupid. No, 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 no! Thank you, thank you, thank you. I never would have heard the end of that.
She's still in love.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Marla!
Holy shit.
How you doing there, cowboy? Not looking so good. See, I told you boys, you should never go shot for shot with me. Tequila is my middle name. Come on, tough out.
Sooner we get this done, sooner you two ladies can go take a nap.
Come on! We've got about a 5-hour window here. That fence is not gonna fix itself.
Mr. Secretary? Mr. Secretary? Mr. Secretary? Felix? Mr. Secretary?
Look at him.
Let's see.
I think he'd give him birth to the damn fish.
We are so not ready, Nathan.
Pleasure it is to see you, sir.
Nice pants.
It's pretty impressive, huh? All this fruit salad here just to see our little project. Even the top man himself. Kind of makes you feel proud to be a scientist, doesn't it?
Is everything ready, Avery?
As ready as it can be, Doc. You're not dealing with a moron here, you know?
I would never call you a moron.
Well, and just so you guys know, nothing escapes my attention.
Your fly's open.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you'll be seated, we can begin. Thank you all for coming this morning for what is quite possibly the most important presentation you'll ever see. Now, I'd like to present General Remora, who would like to say a few words before we begin. General?
What I'm about to say to you must be kept in the utmost confidence. That is why I had to get a level 5 security clearance for each and every one of you. And that's why we're meeting in this underwater secured and protected bunker. 1997, the Russian government informed us that it may have lost at least 100 of their so-called suitcase bombs. 1 kiloton. Portable nuclear bomb, small enough and light enough to be carried in a suitcase, and very possibly a backpack. What's your name?
Dashlow.
What?
Dr. Avery Dashlow, sir.
Right. For some time, we've been concerned about the possibility of terrorist threat. And as of 3 days ago, our intelligence has informed us that one of these bombs had been purchased by a splinter group from an ex-Russian agent.
Nathan, I know this isn't exactly the time to bring this up, but...
Yes?
It can wait.
Further intelligence has informed us that this bomb will more than likely be arriving by water. And its goal, very possibly being a very important landmark on or near this coast. That is why Project Blue Demon is of the utmost importance to our government. And as Mr. Van Allen already knows, as of yesterday, the President of the United States of America has personally asked me to oversee this project. I'd like everyone to put their hands in their lap. Very good. I will now turn everything back over to Mr. Van Allen.
General. Now, this represents the approximate square mileage of accessible water in and around the country.
You know I hate when you do that.
Do what?
Tell me you have something to tell me, and then tell me to forget about it.
By our overly extended military and Coast Guard. So what is the answer? More military? More Coast Guard? It would take 3 times the current numbers of enlisted men and women just to make a dent. Now, the human element has done all that it can. It's time now to take the next step toward complete military preparedness.